What I didn't mention throughout my sporting career was that in that 10-year period I was at the national team from 2004 to 2014 when I retired, I had five hip surgeries, two shoulder surgeries, over 40 cortisone injections throughout my body. Since I was 15, I had tendonitis and bursitis in my shoulders, and I was always having to compromise what I wanted to do to make sure I could try and train and still keep myself in the game and in the sport of swimming. But what I saw it was really taught me two really important things that I still carry with me today. One is that when you're presented with a problem or a setback, you always have two choices. You can choose to give up, or you can find an alternative way to get from A to B.